Hello? Oh. Thank you all for gathering here today to mourn the loss of our dearly beloved, our friend, teammate, captain, Karsyn Sloan. This is a tragic loss for the community and the world. Thank you for coming as we lay her to rest today.
October Joyous Chaos Improv Show. We're super excited to have you. I'm Johnny, and this is the improv team. Let's give them a round of applause. Yay. Okay, so in our first game, we're gonna play Four Corners. This is one we do a lot. We're gonna have Mac in a corner, one of our new players. We're gonna have, give me a round of applause. Another new player we have is Aiden Potts. And then Karsyn Sloan and McGwire Ruot. Okay, for Aiden and Matt, we need something you hate doing. Something you hate doing. The dishes. I actually love that one. Dishes, forward. For Aiden and Karsyn, we need a place that could fit on stage. Place that could fit on this little stage. Keep going, love. Waffle House. I love that one. Waffle House. You guys know what that is? Forward. For Karsyn and McGwire, we need an unlikely duo. An unlikely duo. Oh? Yes or no? I'm getting a yes from the eyes, a no from the nods. Okay. Santa and the Grinch? Santa and the Grinch, forward! And for our last one, we need the feeling you get from midterms for Mac and McGwire. What feeling do you get from midterms? Say some more, say them loud. Nauseous. Never mind. English. Anguish. You guys, anguish? Oh, she doesn't know what that is. You know how she's gonna do on her midterms. What else we got? Melancholy. Melancholy? Do you know what that is? Melancholy? You can do that. Melancholy, forward. Forward. Forward.
Melancholy.
Forward. And scene.
I'm so tired of you always having me do these damn dishes, Roger.
Well, I'm not anymore. Hey.
Don't be a jackass. Don't be a jackass.
No, he's like really hairy and. But he's trying to get on the. Oh, doing the stand up? Oh. But he's green and really hairy and he like lives in this town with these people with weird noses and.
Like this?
Oh.
The Who's?
Yeah.
I think I've heard of them once or twice.
Are you? Is your. Are you actually Santa?
Mm-hmm. Forward.
So, class, how are those midterms coming along? Your midterm 794 page essay.
Great, professor. I've already started it.
What page are you on?
792.
What are you writing about?
792.
So the topics are either like history or psychology, so I don't know where that fits in.
I'm actually writing on how midterms are not effective ways for students to learn.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh, and so like you give me your argument for that.
You can just read the paper.
That's why it's 794 pages.
No, professor, I just keep feeling really down.
Don't come close.
Melancholy, even. I would say sad, distraught.
I don't even know what that means.
And I think I need a pest.
A pest?
A pass.
A to pest?
To Chaplain Kelly Henning's head.
Oh!
Reverse. Reverse.
It's just been a really emotional week for me. After our fourth dog, Sid passed away.
Amen. Right.
She called me out in front of the whole class and was trying to make me, like, debate her or something. Like, I was the professor and I'm supposed to teach the
class.
Well, she probably thinks that because she doesn't do any of her own work, so.
Sounds familiar.
So, what page of your essay?
Earlier in class, I told her 792. I haven't even read the book yet.
It's due tomorrow.
I know, I think I'm just gonna pull an all-nighter. I'm gonna go to Starbucks.
And,
yeah, and then get 2 cake pops, and then a Red Bull, and then I think I'll be good.
I just chatted you to the whole thing. So.
Emcee. Luckily, none of you use ChatGPT, and also some of you do smell like beef and cheese, so I do worry. So this next game, we get to watch some TV. I know some of us like to zone out, watch TV, and this game is called Remote. It's gonna be Karsyn, Hiva, Ali, and Abby. In this game, we get to control these people and what shows we're watching. We're gonna play, we're gonna pause, forward, and rewind. We're gonna change whatever channels we want. But from you all, I need a channel to start on. So what's your favorite channel? What's your favorite show? What's something? I think we're gonna start on Disney Channel. Something light, something fun, something demure. So we're watching Disney Channel. You guys ready? We're starting on Disney Channel. And play. Fast forward.
And then that's when we came up, and then they came. Well, you could, you guys, like, I didn't listen to them.
Play.
And then, what?
Play.
So, yeah. And that's why I am now in a relationship.
That's so good!
History Channel. Volume up.
They said come out to California! How long do we know you never mind? You're right, that looks good!
Rewind. Fast forward. Faster. Faster. Play.
Time is up.
Oh,
I'm sorry. It must be played.
Mine's still coming.
Get it out. Mine's still
coming. Mine's right here. It's perfect.
Okay, give me the meals.
Right here, we got. Oh, no.
We're starting with.
Go ahead.
Next.
I stole the DC's recipe of mac and cheese.
Must be a better than my soup.
So the winner is...
Fox News. Rewind. Faster. Play. Crowd, what should we do? What should we do with them? Maybe one more time? I'm thinking rewind. Rewind. Faster. Faster. Play.
We're broadcasting live down to Florida. Sally?
Fast forward. And scene. It's so much fun to watch TV with you guys. Thanks for watching with me. Maybe next time I'll give you the remote and let you play around with it a little bit. So the next game we're gonna play is Late for Work. We played this one before, and McGwire, you're gonna be late for work. No surprise. Get on out of here. Bye, McGwire. Our boss today is Abby, and our two co-workers are Aiden and Camila. So if you haven't seen this game before, basically Aiden and Camila are helping McGwire figure out some excuses of why she's late for work. And Abby, the boss, is not having it. So from you all, I'm gonna need some help. So why is McGwire gone? Yes. Why is McGwire late? Why is she late? She totaled her car. I love that she totaled her car. So she's late because she totaled her car. Who'd she see on the way to work? Who'd she see? Who was it? P.O. Anybody else? Do you appropriate? Beyonce, you guys got it? And then, how did she finally get to work? How'd she finally get there? She hit. Hitchhiked. President who? I always love that one. We've done it before. Hitchhike. Okay, they really want us to hitchhike. You guys think you can do that? Hitchhike. So, can we repeat this? So, McGwire was late because she totaled her car. She saw Beyonce on their way, not Diddy, luckily. And then she finally, how'd she get to work? Hitchhiked? You guys feel good about that? Let's applause McGwire into the room. Welcome to work, McGwire. Let's give her some more applause to fill the space.
Focus on me. You know, I was like 2 hours late to work today. I was supposed to be there at 7:55. No, I didn't. I'm just kidding. Something exploded in my driveway.
What?
I punched someone in the face.
Just kidding.
I'm so sorry. I'm just kidding. So I was actually late today because I was driving my car on my way here, and I hit someone else's car. Oh!
Is called MacGyver, and we have McGwire, Karsyn, and Alli playing this game. And we need, in this game, we are facing a life-threatening crisis, and we're gonna give them three items to survive with. So I need a life-threatening crisis, some kind of issue or crisis that you were facing in life-threatening. What is it? I don't know what that is, I'm scared. Alli, you have one? Oh, actually, we did that in practice. It was really funny, but we can't do that again. What else you got? A life-threatening crisis, other than being here. What? Oh. Bringing home a girl you're... Okay. No. What else you got? Kinsley, you ever die? Okay, no. Okay, got it. Tsunami? You guys know what a tsunami is? McGwire? Okay. Do you guys... Tsunami? Karsyn's thinking yes. Okay, now we get to give them three items that they can survive with. What's a random item that you would give them? A water bottle? You guys have a water bottle? An animal balloon. You guys have an animal balloon. Luckily you have Alli up there. And we need one more item. The baseball guys, you guys got something? Baby wipes? You guys have some floaties as well. That was kind of there. That's good, yeah. So you guys are facing a tsunami. You have floaties. What else you got? A water bottle and a balloon animal. Scene.
Are you guys so excited for our field trip to the pier today?
I am.
Oh, you know, I'm bored.
What'd you bring today?
My new water bottle.
What'd you bring?
Oh, well, I'm planning to learn how to blow up an animal.
Today.
Yeah, at the pier. I'm gonna learn how to blow up an animal balloon. Mm.
Well, I brought these floaties because I can't swim.
So how do we get in there?
The bus?
Oh.
How else do we get there?
I don't know.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm driving!
Oh!
That's so sad. Tsunami is the best of us. Hey, our next game is called The Dating Show. So if you ever wanted a honey bun, we could help you out here with The Dating Show. So Abby is our contestant. We're trying to boo this thing up. And Mason, Sophie, and Ali are all on The Dating Show. Yeah. I think you have to leave. Goodbye, Abby. We'll welcome you in soon. Yeah, you can go out those doors. So, basically how this game works is we're trying to boo up Abby, and we need a personality trait or something that's really defining about each of these people. So there's, it could be all kinds of things. It could be that their hair is sticky. It could be that they're too tall. It could be all other things. So what's up with Mason? What's wrong with him? Alex, do you have anything? He has a lisp? That's pretty identifiable. Alex, what's wrong with him? Be honest. He does have a lisp? Oh, that's kind of embarrassing. Okay. He's a poor person? A worm farmer. You can do that. You got your boots today. Do you know what worms are? Gastrointestinal problems. That's what's wrong with Mason. Next is Allie. What's up with... I think she's schizophrenic. And what's going on with Sophie? She's got huge calves. You like hear about... Yeah, I kind of like that. She has giant calves. Are we really going to use schizophrenia? Okay. Anyways. No, she's not. She just has big calves. Okay, Mason, you have inside troubles. Ali, you have schizophrenia. I worry about that. And Sophie, you have ginormo calves. Yeah, let's welcome Abby back in here to see all of these great things about these people. Welcome to the dating show with Abby Cox. Let's give a round of applause. Yeah.
Yeah, just move on.
Oh, okay.